Right, and potholes are causing sections of I-75 to crumble again. And Governor Whitmer is prepared to unveil her plan to fix the roads. But experts say there's plenty more to do to help people get around Metro Detroit. Lieutenant Governor Garlin Gilchrist was at the Detroit Athletic Club today as members of the Conference of Minority Transportation Officials discussed the challenges that lie ahead. People were challenged to think beyond the short term and consider 50 plus years down the road. They emphasize that the needs of tomorrow's roads will grow as autonomous vehicles become a bigger part of our world.
The future of transportation belongs to all of us. We need to have those discussions. Everyone needs to be involved because we all going to have to agree on what the plan is and the funding for the plan.
Now, coming up at 5, we asked the Lieutenant Governor about that plan and whether we can expect sticker shock given Michigan's needs. Let us know if you know of any road-related or transportation issues in your neighborhood. Send us an email to gettingaround@wxyz.com.